Good evening, Natasha Belling updating 10 News. Police are backing the constable who shot a suspected thief in Redfern. He's under guard in hospital. Julia Gillard is back at work just days after the death of her father. Her first duty to attend a soldier's funeral. Apple unveils the iPhone 5 due here in Australia next week. And our proud Paralympians are home and still celebrating. More news shortly.